So just before the ball hits the ground, it'll be moving pretty fast when it comes out of my hand. It slows down and stops up here, so kinetic energy is actually zero here. By the time it gets back down to my hand, it's moving about as fast as when it left. But it goes faster and faster, and it'll be hitting the floor at the highest rate. So it's highest kinetic energy at the floor.